So let's start this question discussion on our inquiry. So first question is from June 2017. So question is, R is a ring with unity such that for every A belongs to R, A square is equal to A. That is, R is a ring with unity and every element is an idempotent. Then we have to identify some of the properties. First is, no such ring exists. Second, 2 of A is 0 for every A belongs to R. Third is, 3 into A is 0 for A. Every A belongs to R, and Z by 2Z is a subring of R. So, simply if we will take Z2 under addition modulo 2 and multiplication modulo 2, so we have only two elements 0 and 1, and 0 and 1 both are idempotent, and this ring is with unity, so there must exist a ring in which every element is an idempotent. So, your first option definitely false option. Now, if we will take same example, now 2 of A is 0, but 3 into 1 is not 0, so third option is also discard option. Now Z2 or Z by 2Z always isomorphic to Z2, but if we can take R, which can be Z2 cross Z2, or R can be power set of natural number with a symmetric difference and intersection. So, you can easily verify in this R, A square is always equal to A. That is, every element is idempotent element. So, these both rings satisfying this property. But Z by 2Z, the operation in Z by 2Z is addition of a quotient and multiplication of the quotients. But in this ring, simple component wise addition and component wise multiplication. And in this ring, operations are symmetric difference and intersection. So, Z by 2Z is not exactly subring of R, but it is isomorphic to some subring of R. So, your D option is false, since Z by 2Z is a subring of R. This is not subring of R, this is isomorphic to some subring of R. Now, what about the second option? So, some of the property with respect to a ring with unity in which every element is an idempotent. Since A square is equal to A for every A, so this implies for all A and B belongs to R, A plus B is same as A plus B. Since every element is idempotent element, so A plus B is element of R. So A plus B whole square must be equal to A plus B. So this implies this is A plus B into A plus B is equal to A plus B. This implies A square plus AB plus BA plus B square must be equal to A plus B. Since A square is A, B square is A, B, so this get cancelled out by cancellation law. So this implies AB must be equal to minus of B. And for all A belongs to R, we can also write down A plus A whole square must be equal to A plus A. So this implies A must be equal to minus A. Or this implies 2 into A must be 0. That is, the characteristic of this ring is 1 provided ring with unity. Characteristic of this ring is 2 provided ring is with unity. So your second option must be true. And from this, A equal to minus BA. So minus BA can be written as BA. So what we have properties, this R must be commutative ring. Second, characteristic of R must be 2. Every element under addition is 2, and since R plus is abelian, so R must be isomorphic to some Z2 cross Z2 cross Z2 cross Z2. If it is a finite, then finite time, or if it is infinite, then infinite time. So every ring with unity in which every element is idempotent is isomorphic to something Z2 cross Z2 cross Z2. So these are some of the property, or based on this property, second option must be true, or remaining all options are false options.